can't make somebody happy by making somebody else sad.
Ever try it?
No.